So what dish are we going to make?
It's called the tupu pasat changgol.
Tupu pasat changgol.
Yeah.
Changgol.
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 Ja, kool.
De Nederlandse eetcultuur bestaat niet. Natuurlijk wel. En dan heb ik het niet over zuurkool, worstenbrood en speculaas, maar over alles wat er achter al die Nederlandse voordeuren gekookt en gegeten wordt. En wat dat precies is, zoek ik uit in deze serie. En vandaag ben ik bij Unji in Nieuw-Vennep.
Cook today changgol. It's very light soup with all different kind of vegetables, and the main vegetable is going to be mushrooms and tofu. So it is a soup. It's going to be 100% a vegan dish.
Does it bring back childhood memories?
Yes, when I was young in Korea, I used to eat a lot, but more it was more like not vegan version.
So actually, the Netherlands made it a vegan version.
While I started to live in the Netherlands, I was more interested in transforming the dish I like, the Korean dish I like, into more vegetarian version. So this is dried dashima. It's a type of seaweed. And I'll put about 1 liter of water. So I'm cooking about 4 persons meal. This is a dried shiitake. It smells really nice and strong.
Ah, yeah, wow.
They are all dried vegetables. And then when you put under the cold water, it gets swollen and then gives a lot of smell, really deep taste.
A deeper taste.
A deeper taste when it's under the cold water.
What is good rice for you?
You sell here in the Netherlands, you say it's sushi rice, but that's always the standard of Korean rice, always sticky. I know some other countries it has very light, and like jasmine rice is totally different type, but all the Korean type of rice is sticky. So there's also dark brown ones, they can be also sticky.
You started cooking Korean when you came to the Netherlands?
Yeah, because I never really cooked. My mom always in Korea. Mom, grandmas are very good cook.
Yeah.
So you don't really need to cook unless you start to live somewhere else outside of your family.
We gaan even een stuk van de rettig en een stuk van de prei afsnijden. En die gaan samen met een wortel en een ui in deze zak. Die zak gaat in de pan en daar wordt een bouillon van gebrouwen. We gaan nu dit bosje enoki champignonnen, de rode peper, de verse shiitake en het bosje beukenzwammen snijden en in de pan leggen en daar gaat dan de bouillon bij.
We used to live first floor of my parents in law's house just in the beginning, and then she made dinner for us basically, and then I saved some of the dinner to have it for breakfast because I have to have warm meal in the morning. That's quite a common in Korea. You eat warm meal 3 times a day.
Yeah. So what do you do when you are homesick?
I do cook Korean food because also one of the reasons why I quit being vegetarian is because I missed the Korean food so much, what I used to eat when I was young. Also my husband quit together because when we visit Korea every year, he feels very limited. I mean, there are a lot of vegetarian foods too, nice food, but always there's a meat, piece of meat inside or like extract. He really wants to try all different kinds of meat dishes also. So that's why we kind of quit, because it gives you really like feeling home.
Yeah. Dit is een ijsklontje knoflook. En die knoflook komt van een Koreaanse supermarkt. Ik denk dat er zo'n 5 tenen in één zo'n ijsklont zitten. Dus 2 ijsklonten knoflook gaan in de soep. Nou, bij de soep worden een paar bijgerechtjes geserveerd. Dus hier kim heet dit. Dit is zeewier. Dit zijn 2 verschillende soorten kimchi. En de rijst erbij, hè? Kijk. Mooie kleverige, glimmende rijst. Ja, ik proef een zee, maar het is niet de Noordzee. Maar er zitten heel veel lekkere structuren in, vind ik. Want ja, dan neem je even een hap van die soep en dan ga je weer een beetje voor wat rijst, wat je dan in zo'n zeewiervelletje vouwt. It's very refreshing. I mean, it's hot and it's also spicy, but it's also a lot of vegetables, you know? It's very simple, but yeah, very tasty. How do you say thank you in Korean?
감사합니다.
감사합니다.
천만에요. That's your welcome.